I'm anxiously awaiting this. It's got a one of its things. I smell it. It smells like soap. Wow. Okay. This, which I'll open in a minute, and then. And this is the spiral, an intuitive symbol of transformative spiritual development. The spiral generates uniformly and commonly within nature. It signifies nature's cycles of life, death, and rebirth, metaphorically reflecting the personal journey of enlightenment. That is pretty. I like it. And this is hibiscus. This is very colorful. Very, very colorful. Very pretty. Oh, there's a red cord of some sort. Where is that? What do we have? We have a pink sachet with it's a goddess charm. And it is May the Lady of the Spiral show you the path. Oh, that is beautiful. She's so pretty. Yeah, I'm wearing one of my last ones. This was the September box. There's my coin from last month, my pocket charm. So, yes, I do use them. I'll go ahead and put this on. She's so pretty. So pretty. And I like these little sachets. I can use them for other stuff. And then this is a crystal of some sort. Is it garnet? I'm thinking that's a big piece of garnet. Obviously very nice size too. And another bag. So very, very nice. Beeswax candle. This is pink. Another lovely, see how they're rolled? Another very lovely beeswax candle. Yay. And, oh wow. Oh wow. Wow. This is a box. Now look at this. Another pearl box. I believe we have water element right here. That is really beautiful. And this is Spiral Goddess Ritual Body Oil. Can see the herbs. That is such a nice, nummy smell. Oh, that is gorgeous. That's like a, I just think pink. I think pink. It smells pink. It smells delicate and gentle and like it has a lovely power behind it. And then hibiscus for the herb. That's a good quantity of it. You always send a good quantity. It smells so gentle and flowery. Obviously, but love that. Love, love it. Love it, love it, love it, love it, love it. Herbal cabinet. That is quite a bit. It's very, very nice. And incense sticks. It smells like the incense version of the body oil. How yummy. How yummy. So that's the contents of the box. See what this says. This is the Spiral Goddess. When working towards achieving tranquility, confidence, and creative power, it's very easy to be trapped by feelings of uncertainty, fear, and self-destructive thoughts. These feelings can often be caused by our willingness to allow others to affect how we feel and in turn stifle our magical abilities. These thoughts and emotions can also keep us stagnant within our work and spiritual growth, not allowing us to cycle through the phases of transformation that are so essential. It's so very vital that we maintain our balance and focus, pulling energy from the gentle yet unbreakable divine feminine energies. In this special collection, we work with some of our favorite tools to reignite, foster, and maintain the sacred bond. The magical items in this box are as follows. Now, this is very timely for me personally. We have the hibiscus, herbal grimoire artwork, Lady of the Spiral, pewter pendant with chain, the Spiral Book of Shadows artwork, Mother of Pearl shell box, Spiral Goddess Ritual Body Oil, and in it, it has hibiscus, vanilla, and jasmine oils. In addition, we've included chamomile and hibiscus herbs. Inside your oil, you'll also find a Lemurian quartz said to personify oneness in your aura. Yummy. Yep, tumbled garnet. I was right. That is beautiful because the only other one that I had is very small. So I'm excited to have this. Creative Balance Ritual Incense Sticks and the Divine Goddess Mini Spell Candle. November 2020. Yep. It's particularly timely to me. It is also very sacred because I have the triple goddess symbol with the spiral tattooed there, among others, obviously. And that means balance. So, timely. As always, I love it. As always, beautiful purchase worth more than I paid. So I am very happy and highly recommend.